policy in what is known as a mental health system. We believe that this system is counterproductive. We believe it doesn't help us. We believe that systems do not help us. We believe that we are people, first of all, people. And all of us today here have survived the system. We are together as women in this because we believe that our voices as women are harder to find than that of men. And we noticed as well in lots of the conferences that men are speaking and that not too many women are speaking. So we feel that we need a special help in speaking out. We need this in society at large, and we need it in this survival movement as well. We need the help of one another to get our voices out. No one voice is anything, it's all the voices together. And in order to do this, we are paying special attention to the fact that the woman's voice isn't heard today. I'm very proud to be with Mel and Lydia, and we thought Dorothy would be here with us today as well, but she's not feeling too well, so she's not here. Now, what I would like to talk about as regards community is what community is. Community is where we feel valued. It's where we feel we are. We have ourselves, every one of us. We don't talk top down and we don't feel bottom up. We feel we are equal. And I am delighted that the university here is trying, especially Lydia, to do that. And nobody, we will never achieve this. We will never want to achieve it. But we try to do it. We try to achieve it. We seek it. We seek it out. We seek out that we will be people who are equal. Women have always been unequal, all over the ages. We were burnt at the stake, and we tried to maybe say some things that were different. Somebody referred to Joan of Arc already today. She was seen as somebody who, because she had a better understanding of some things, as somebody who was weird. And a lot of the people today who actually have better understandings of a lot of things are given labels today. That's why we spoke about it in the song. We don't need labels. We don't want labels. Labels are only helping to discriminate us. They're only helping not to include us in this community, the other community. And it starts in education. That's where it starts. In education, we need to value the real things, not the things that are not real. And I think it went all the way up from the very beginning to the very end. I think as it goes up, it gets more and more unreal. The things that are valued are not what human beings are all about. They're not what makes us really different. What makes us really human. The values that are worthwhile, like friendship, like encouraging other people, like feeling equal to everybody else, that we all have got our own strengths and our own weaknesses. These type of values, they don't start in the school. I remember when I was at school, I never remember ever being told I was any good at anything, even though I did have maybe a gift for music. I never felt I had a gift for music. And I feel that the arts, the creativity that's there is squashed by education. It's not let out. It's not valued. What the young person thinks themselves is not valued. It's what the teacher thinks the young person should think. So I think it starts there. And I think here in university, we have the same thing. We may have the person up here. I don't like being up here like this. I prefer to be in a group. I prefer to be in a circle, where I'm just one of the circle. That's where I feel most comfortable. But because I feel so strongly about all this, that's why I'm up here. That's why I'm here. I don't want to be the person who says everything. I just want to be one of the many who say something. And that is what we are trying to achieve. I felt once I became a member of Mindfreedom International, I felt very valued. All the time I was in the system that put me down, I felt I was put down to the depths. But once I came into a loving community that valued me, I thrived. My spirit was released and I became somebody else. All the time before this it was, you're not worth anything. And we give you these awful straitjackets to put you down. That's how I was felt. I was helped. And I'd like to say that always using the term mental illness is only adding to this all the time.
Yeah.
You're using the terms